Saba looks at Lloris, sits him down, and sticks it in the bottom corner. They've been much the better side, Argentina. And they deserve to take the lead in this World Cup final.
No player had ever before scored.